the work.
Okay.
In the Jainism, highest award which will be given as Karma Yogi to the Tirthankaras. So the karma, it is called Shastha Karma, Yajna, Yajana, Adhyayana, Adhyapana, Dana, Pratirupa, and two more will be there called Ichha Karma and Prarabdha Karma. All the Ashta Karma will all be coming through the principal people called Tirthankaras. This is called the Ashta Mandala. So in the Ashta Mandala, the center point, we have a statue called Dharanendra, the person, the main one. We saw the Padmavati statue, inner portions of the temple. So this will be the one, the Bhajana Mantapa. Usually people used to sit here to chant the feeling, emotional, with the Aarti song, were all here solemnized during the period at the 13th century time. So karma, which means the one will be like yajna, we do the work directly. Yajana, we are telling to do somebody on behalf of us. So adhyayana is a self-learning. Adhyapana is teaching. Dana, which used to be giving the donation or a work payment to somebody. And pratirupa, accepting. So these are the six called Shat Karma. And Ichha Karma, the work what we are going to do on our wishes. And Prarabdha, which we don't want to do, and for the benefits of somebody, we are doing it by force. So that is the one we call it as Prarabdha. It is totally declared as Ashta Karma. So the karma completely done through those Tirthankaras will be the holy person in the Jainism. Say they who is eligible, they chant the mantras with Namo Ariyantanam, Namo Vajjanam, Namo Lohe Savyasahunam. Even in this will be coming in the Vishnu Stotra also, called as Yam Shaivasam Upasate Shiva Iti Brahmeti Vedantino Buddha Buddha Pramana Patavaha Iti Karteti Nayayika Arhanityata Jaina Shasana Ratham Karmeti Mimamsaka So Yamno Vidadhatu Vanchita Phalam Trilokyanato Hari. Which means a different religion will pray their own God, like Vaishnava is Vishnu, Shaiva is a Shiva, Arha is a Jaina. Finally, the prayer, it will be starts with Om, which means A-Uma. A is the creator, O is the protector, Guru is Brahma, Ma Mahadev, Shiva who destroys the evil and the dark, and Padmavati Dharanendra, the goddesses of earth, like God of earth, which gives the food. We pray with the name called Annapurna. Annapurna is a completely the food. We say in the Samveda version, which is concept of music, which is called Rema Padapa Sadani Dapa Dapamada Regasa Annapurne Sadapurne Shankara Pranavallabhe Chaitanya Rupa Sarve Shri Prasanne Tai Parvati Annapurne Aham Vaisha Naro Bhutva Praninam Dehamashrita Pranapana Samayuktam Pachamyannam Chaturvedham Rema Padapa sagani da pa da pa ma ga re ga sa. That's the chatur mandala inside the ashtamandalas. So completely all around the world, emotions are same, language will be different. Thank you.
Thank you.